go, I see your face. Everywhere I look, there you are staring back at me. It does not matter who I'm with, where I am. I could be in a church or a brothel. Turn, I taste your skin. Everywhere I am, I smell your perfume. I can't wash it out of my mouth or off my clothes. It could be from a church or a brothel. What's it take for some change? What's it? Church in my suit on Sunday, got in my car and took a drive, heading home straight through the city, all the while passing people by. Homeless man wrapped up in a blanket, fighting his life and his sanity too. Teenage pregnancy, abortion clinic, can't decide what she should do. Immigrant orphan on the sidewalk, already half dead, gunshot belly wound. All the moms say they've lost it, and all the dads were workaholics. Porn directors, the tax collectors, abusive drunks, and the drug injectors. Safe inside, and they're staring back at me. What's it take?